connect the dots, in other words.
Is this supposed to be in pencil or?
In pencil. Okay. The next thing is what they call a string. And it's a light pencil line that divides your square into more than one section. And it can be any shape. I've done with letters. You can do line straight across. You can do a squiggle. I'm just going to do it like that for now. You can do anything you want. You can do one like that. A circle with a slash through it, maybe. But just divide it into more than one section. And the pencil lines aren't going to show.
And you start from anywhere and anywhere.
Anywhere you want. And I'll show you a few different designs that you could use. And then you can pick from different ones. And if you're in the room, make sure that it is. Draw in one section. Let's draw lines like this and like this, forming a grid.
Still with pencil?
No, this is with your pen.
Oh.
Sorry.
How about our division line? Is that supposed to be there?
No, don't do anything with your division line. Just use that, you know, where to start and stop. This, like you do parentheses,
okay,
on either side of each line.
The ones that are just going up and down, right?
No, all of them.
All of them.
So that after you finish a square, it'll be like this.
did you say to do this like in a whole section?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all of the green that you drew. So did you fill in that one section? When you finish that, you can put a dot in the center of each square.
Ooh, okay.
Tell me when you're ready to go on.
Go ahead.
Okay, on the next section, you're gonna have an open section somewhere. I don't know what it's gonna be shaped like, but around the edge of it, draw a crescent shape. Okay, when you finish that, draw another crescent either inside that one or outside it, and color the inside one so that you have a black one with an arc around it.